Hey everybody, it's Alex here from RPG Site. Another quick little Fallout video showing off an aspect of the game I figured you all might be interested in seeing, and that is the building around the settlement. So you'll see over here now I've already laid down a bunch of floorboards. So to be clear, you don't have to build in this spot. This is just the spot I've chosen to build in. The green margin that you can just see glowing on the far edge indicates how far out of this particular settlement you can get and still build, because you can't build everywhere. It does have to be within the set settlement areas. And then what you'll see me do here is spend about 20 minutes just sort of going through and building a full-size house from scratch, including a second floor and a route up there. In terms of comments on how this all works, I think it's great. I think it's a brilliant system. If I have a criticism, it's simply that, as you'll definitely see throughout this video, the controls are sometimes something of a struggle because it does force you to do everything from a first-person perspective. There's no way to get a better view of everything or to zoom out and see everything from afar other than just to walk away. But beyond that, you know, this is a really cool, really fun addition to the game, and something I actually got a lot of enjoyment out of playing with. So take a look at me building this house here. Be sure to check the rest of the channel and the website for much more Fallout 4 coverage. So that's this channel you're on right now and rpgsite.net, and I'll see you next time.
Such a problem. Smith with right behind you, baby. Something really sounds different to me.